I've used a lot of the NCWIT resources, and one of the biggest resources I find, considering that we're in rural counties, is the 10 ways families can encourage girls. Majority of the girls, I don't think, in especially the region that I'm in, southern Utah area, most of them don't even know the opportunities that they can avail in terms of career and education. We are providing three things, and we call ourselves the MAD folks: motivation, awareness, and diversity.